Feels like somebody's sitting on your chest. But trying my best with it. The thing is, as painful as though, when it puts too much pressure, it makes my heart like palpitate. So like, when it has two pumps of blood in your heart, it just feels like it's being crushed. You know? Guess I could try to laugh about it. Well, I guess the good news is this game I've been working on since like Monday. First place is 173, which I don't think I'm gonna get, but I'm on 133 right now with one more life. So I'm in second place in the world, but I don't know if I'm gonna get first because I only have one more life. Since Monday, it's already been like 23 or 24 hours in this one game just to try to beat a record. Fun though. I'm too hard on myself, though. I'm always too hard on myself, though. My own worst enemy, sometimes. Yeah. Alright. One more life. Each round, by the way, it gets longer and harder each and every time, each round. So each round is lasting 45 minutes. Yeah. So you guys survive for 45 minutes and it just keeps getting longer. So it's kind of curious like how long the rounds will last after 140. But to be 173, that's like another 3 or 4 days. Yeah. A lot of patience, a lot of skill, and repetitiveness is what you gotta. Well, we'll see how long we can take this. I think that's it. What's up, Yaze? How's it going, my bro? Let me readjust my seat here. Hey, Travel! What's going on? It's gotta be early in the morning for you. What's up, Average? How's it going, brother? Well, everybody, we have one more life to live here. So I really gotta be careful. Very, very careful. Pulses don't seem to work anymore. I guess I could try cryo grenading. Even that's like at a distance. Look, it even stopped those zombies. They got electrified by my thing and it didn't even work. So what do you guys think? How long do you guys think I could last with this one life here? Try cop. Oh, double hit. Probably gonna start using the traps again a little bit more. You think 173? Nick, are you doing Easter egg on Spaceland? No, I'm doing a high round. I'm on 134 right now, or 133. You think I'm gonna go with 174 early, bro? I don't know. I already died once on 120. and then once on 132. So, I don't know. If I'm doing every 10 to 12 rounds, I accidentally take a 80. Stupid zombie. I don't know. But appreciate the confidence there. Thank you. But yeah, I think I do have to start doing traps a little bit more. For the last 30 rounds, I've just kind of been doing the gator, trying to burn through rounds, but then that caused me to go down from not switching traps every once in a while anyways. And we're up to 45 minutes around now, guys. 45 second minutes. Hey, average, nice game earlier. Sorry I went down.
Lag.
Oh, no worries. Yeah, I did alright. I couldn't find the fire thing. Nick, I got 42 out of 100. 42 out of 100 what? All wins? Nice, man. Nice. Hey, what's up, Winter? How's it going, brother? Fire thing for the lightning bow. You couldn't hit it? Like the haystack or? I wonder if Slappy's Tappy still works. You think you can do Spaceland or DEE on Saturday? Yeah, man. I don't know if I'm gonna. Definitely probably not going to be in this game until Saturday, so, especially because I only have one more life, so yeah, man, I can do it on Saturday. Alright, let's do it. I couldn't find the last one, the last haystack. Oh, that's not right by Rocket Pad. You do, that's the, I think, the last one. Because I need both of them done, or if not, we can do Shadows of Evil. Well, I mean, which one you need to do? I mean, we can do either one, whatever you need. We can put it on the roster and match it up with other what other people need. There's three, one next to a clock tower, one outside a rocket pad, and one outside the map pass spawn area. Yes, yes, it is. What bow do you normally go for? I think it's talking to average, I think. You need shadows? Well, maybe we can put you guys in the game together.
zombies.
We can do Spaceland. Never mind, I'll do Shadows with the dude. Either one, man. I'm down to do whatever.
Zombies.
Hey, what's up, Keonia? How's it going? Never mind. Hold on, I read that one already. How you doing, Keonia? I'm not the dude. I'm the average dude. What guns do you have? I have the Onis. I'm just using to run around with. And I have the Pac-Dem one with a wind element. So, hope everybody's doing good tonight. I'm muting my mic on and off because I have bad burping stuff. It's been that way for a while. But anyways, I'll be checking in every once in a while, pressing pause, you know how I do. Glad you're doing good. Glad you're doing good. What's up, Brayden? How's it going, man? Sorry you got timed out for 5 seconds. Couldn't read your messages. Sound is delayed. What do you mean sound is delayed? So good on my end, man. I don't know. Maybe because I'm muting back and forth. Could be. Look at all those. What is it? What kind of emoji is that, Average? Kappa Pride? Oh, Kappa Pride. It comes after the thing happens? It comes after the thing happens. What comes after the thing happens? Yeah, I hear your gun after you shoot. That's weird. Don't know why that's happening. Maybe try refreshing, maybe? Is that the same for you guys? Anybody? self approves. The sound, it keeps reconnecting me to chat. I don't know, man. Sounds like everybody's having some connection problems. The sound, I don't. It's fine for me. Okay, sounds good. Hey, what's up, Sideman James? How's it going, man? It's normal. Twitch does that every now and again. Gotcha. Apologize, you guys are having some problems. I'm probably gonna start using the traps. There's another clown. I knew it would work. I knew it would. Can't join your party, man.
Stupid zombies!
Alright, get your buttocks in there. I notice when I kill them with the guns, the zombies don't spawn, or the clowns don't respawn. If they blow up on me, they always respawn. Little thing I notice, I guess.
Stupid zombies.
Yeah, I hear it too. After your fun shoots, after your what? Your fun shoots? There's no sound until after a couple seconds. High average gun. Hey, cringy M8. Quentin. Well, I apologize, guys. I have no clue why that's happening. Let's use some traps. Let's be adventurous. Take that risk. Saw that zombie coming right outside the console area. Another one. Shit. Huh. Freaking knew there's gonna be more. That's great.
I knew it would work.
At least I know that kind of works. I mean, that could save me. However, that's it.
Bingo!
Alright, let's go to arcade. Ooh, that actually works. Huh. It's a weird sound to it. Huh. Yay, more people. Cringy squad is great. Please again with the spam average. What's who's spamming? Not spamming anything, eh? What are you talking about, Winter?
went.
All right, come on. Stay. 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 All right, now you guys can come. Come on. Clown. Did you see my whisper? I don't know, it might just be on my phone, but I just see like 10 straight messages within seconds from him. Oh. Well. I mean, he has some messages, but
I knew it would
see no spamming. Ooh. Almost cornered me there. See how they like converge in one? It's just funny. That one sounds weird though. It's like the game doesn't know what to do with that sound. Alright, it's ready. Actually, this is not the Onis anymore. I packed a punch the, what's it called? Hailstorm? Let's go to arcade. Dun 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 dun. Hey, what's up, Astro D Mercs? Welcome to the stream, man. Thursday. Slime Man, why'd you get time down here? What are you doing? What you doing, man? So what do you guys speculate I'm gonna get up to with this last life I have?
Hello, lunch.
Oh, I got 50 that time. Amazing. Damn clowns. Peace. Peace. Peace, fat cop. Peace. Boom. Stop spamming emos. What are you talking about, Terry? Emotions? Emotions? Sorry? What? What are you guys talking about? $64? That's not bad. For that, Travis, not bad. traps ready. Bum 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 bum. Alright, you're stopping. I don't know how much I got there.
Doesn't like.
Boom. Alright, more disco. Got to play the disco ball. I sent four. Sorry, mate. What are you guys talking about? Are you guys whispering something? Spamming each other something?
All the brooms. Ha! That's where lunch went. Come to Hoth. Give me something good.
Guess I'll train up a little bit and start using the traps again. No laugh out loud, laugh out loud. Average Aries. What? What happened? I know. There's a gun to your head. What are you guys doing? Good vibes? Yeah, good vibes. So annoying, right? Average. What are you guys doing? Hey, no drama. No drama. Insta. Off approves. Wow, shake. Aww. I legit put an emote and then they go and call me annoying. Yeah, so don't do that, guys. Three hits? Pam 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 pam. Hey, what's up, Spot? How's it going? Everyone needs to chill. Very true, Travel. Very true. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna make it. I only got one more life, Spotty. One more life to live. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, MLG. You guys gotta stop. I mean, every single broadcast, there's always somebody causing shit. So if you guys can stop that shit, that would be lovely. It's like, dude, you guys got too much testosterone. Going through, like, puberty and shit. I guess can't handle being around each other or something, I don't know. I'm just gonna use the traps. Keep it different. You need to even that up. Hey, wouldn't it be sick if you can use pack-a-punch weapons in multiplayer? That'd be pretty sick. What happened to my electric cherry there? Alright, let's go use Arcade. Ta-ta. Hey, what's up, Blazin'? How's it going? What up, brother? Spot, have you gotten Raven the Redwoods on PS4? Glad you're doing good, Blazin'. Dude, you guys are lucky you got Raven the Redwoods. I'm so jealous. Hey, because Reaper just got in as well. Damn, you guys are lucky. You guys are lucky. I am of the jealous. That works pretty good, actually. Start using this perk. For Space Line, anyway. That reminded. Yay, because Reaper just got it as well. Okay, I already read that. Oops, it's not letting me. BRB, copy the BRB, bro. Turbo boosting with kick. Alright, let's see if we can gather him up again. I'm just gonna pretend this is a no revive challenge from this point on. Since that's exactly what I don't have. Oh, it's not ready yet. Wow. Take a long time to charge with, don't you? Hurry back, Blazer. We'll miss you. Alright, start dancing. Okay, copy that, Winterer. I whispered you too, Edwinder. You guys having a private conversation now? Nick, can I create a command when peeps go AFK BRB? Yeah, just let me know and tell everybody else about it, see if they are good with it. No, you didn't. JK, I fell in. Okay, I was literally just about to ask that. Alright.
Hello, lunch. Zombies.
Hurry back, you will be dearly missed. Oh, I like that one. I like it. I have replied to you. Alright. You guys are having some private conversations, huh? Winter, you try hard. Why? How come every time somebody puts their my time, somebody else always puts their my time? Yeah, man, I don't know if we're going to make 173, but it's still 40 rounds away. And each round's taking 45 minutes. I don't know if we're going to quite make that, but we'll try. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. Why? You think I failed already? Round 134. Let's see how long that round took. 44 minutes. That's a long round. Very long round. Made a crawler. Didn't make three of them in there. Alright, I'm gonna go get ammo. Let me use the traps and I'll get ammo. Just hopping like a bunny. Hopping like a bunny. Spot the dot, he's so hot. What the hell? Thanks for the hours, fellas. I'll do it. What? I do it to one up them? What happened? What did I miss?
cool. Ha! Stupid zombies.
Winter is getting beat up by his dog. What happened? Guess I'll take him up to the rocket trap, I guess. Maybe so. What dog do you have? I don't know. I have a pit bull, but I don't have it right now. My baby. Need to buy ammo for both. Frickin' Neil, man. Frickin' Neil almost frickin' trolling me, man. Almost killed me again.
Nice.
Da-da-da. Don't. Pepper? Can't we recruit more people to the cringy squat. No, I don't like how the squads are beginning to have like game wars. Don't like that anymore. Ooh, double hit. Yeah, got it, Winter. I'll just try to sell it, man. We'll figure it out later. But, FYI, guys, no drama, okay? Alright? I can't stress that enough. So, don't whisper anybody and try to cause shit with anybody. Because if I find out who it is, those two people, regardless who they are, will be not here anymore. So, just FYI. Stop whispering, come back. Alright, cool. Just want to make sure we're straightened out, because every broadcast, it seems like people are starting to start shooting everybody. And those are the same people. Don't think I don't notice. I'm not going to name out the people, but it's always the same people that do it. And if you guys keep doing it, you guys won't be here anymore. As it sucks for me to say. Because I can't handle stress. I have enough. I had a stressful life already. I don't need stress in my stream. So I don't tolerate that. So if you guys stress me out, you guys will not be here too much longer.
That reminds me of turbo boosting with Ken.
Okay, I'm eating. Give me 2 minutes. Who been bad? Laugh out loud. I don't know, man. To be honest with me, it's always something to involve with you, Sideman. So let me just do this real quick as a warning. If I hear anything about you, like if you're bothering anybody or if you're trying to do anything and cause controversy, you're no longer going to be on this stream, buddy. Okay? No longer. Okay? If I find out, it doesn't matter if you're a sub too, okay? So if I find out you're trying to cause controversy with other subs and other mods, you guys will not be in the stream anymore. I cannot stress that hard enough. Okay? So, consider that a warning again, Sideman, but if it happens again, bro, you're out of here. That's it. Travel the world. Oh, I love you too, travel. You always make me feel better after stressful things. I seriously had to talk to you guys like how, like, I had to talk to my son. That's a little weird. I just used it. Damn it. See? Getting off focus here because of shit going on in chat. Love for you too, Winter. Love for you too, bro. That shit's just... it's just getting old already. Yeah? I understand a lot of people are young, but it's just like, dude... it's not the place to come in here and just cause shit because you think it's fun. Do that somebody else's stream. Stress for Nick, please. He's the most amazing person ever. Oh, well, thank you, Travel. Appreciate that. Thank you. Me too. Me too. No, just certain people, man. They know who they are. It's alright. But at the same time, it's just like, dude, just can't do it anymore. No more. It's not fun. You gotta get out of that mindset. Fun, because it's not. Whoever's doing it, and you know who you are, it's not fun. You cause people problems, that's not funny. You don't do that. You don't make other people feel bad. Okay? That's not the thing you do to another human being. Anyways, on a happier note, let's get to 135. If these traps are on, which I don't know if they're on. Nope. That in there.
I crafted the hell out of that.
Laugh aloud, how about the fact that I went and played 32 rounds with some friends of mine and I came back, Nick is still going. Yeah, man. Well, this game's been going on for days. It's kind of funny too, because Like, I don't want to die, but at the same time, it's just like, I want this game to end. You know what I mean? Like, I have kind of mixed feelings about it. Alright, these traps are just never going to be ready. I think we should just go back to the Gator, then. Let's go see if Arcade are ready. Because I could have sworn I used that rocket. Pretty damn sure. Let's go check this. I don't mind gathering them up again. Alright, this one's ready. How can this one be ready and not the ride trap, whatever it's called. Correction, I went 34 rounds. Nice, man. Well, how you doing, man? That's how he rolls, bro. That's how he rolls, Rose. That's how he rolls. That's how he does. Bomb. Out of here.
Hello, lunch.
It's always 48, I swear. Except for that one time it was 50. Doing the boss fight so many times is what made me good training at this spot. Even though Neil trolls. Alright, finally, you ready now? It's awesome.
I knew it would work.
Man, they spawn immediately. Oh shit. Had to reload.
I knew it would work.
Alright, kill them all. Kill them all. Kill them all. 98? That's it. Well, Arcade's definitely not going to be ready, so let's go back to Gator and trade him up a little bit. How's that sound? By the time Nick finishes his grind, there will be a new president in office, and we will have colonized Mars. Dude, that's the funniest thing I've ever read right now. In chat, it's the funniest thing. Excuse me, guys. Dude, I had to be like over at least 23 or 24 hours already. That might be overestimating, but it just seems like that long. Got you all in there, bastards. Yeah, I'm the comic relief around these parts. Well, yeah, man, we need some comic relief sometimes, man. So I like that shit. That was funny as hell. Although I do have high hopes for Mr. Trump. I do have high hopes. Alright. Nice little tight train there. I mean, I would stay here, guys, but, I mean, doing this over and over and over for 45 minutes, like, you gotta have... That's how I got down. Like, those three times I got down so far in this game. There's this training here over and over, and just losing that rhythm that 1 second that just traps you in herd of zombies. So, trying this new thing, well, not new thing, I've been doing it kind of since, I think, 96. Yeah. I use a trap like maybe 2 or 3 times and I come back to Gator, train like 3 or 4 hordes and then just do the traps again. That's what I'm doing now. See how that works out. See how long will that take me. I will survive. Oh, the red coin. Look, guys. It's what I've always been looking for. Alright, everybody in here? Ooh. Missed one. Can we please get 1 billion likes? Dude, that would be awesome if we got 1 billion likes. You kidding me? It'll be taking everybody, all our first 800, you know, followers to Hawaii or something if we had like 1 billion views, man. Zombies. 1 billion, that's like the votes of an entire state or more. Yeah, we have 300 million, 350 million in our population, so that involves pretty much the whole world. I mean, there's 8.5 billion people in the world right now, I think. That's a good idea, Travel, for sure. That's a good idea. Yeah, let me know how to do that. We can do that for sure. That sounds good. Have like Q&As and stuff. For sure. What's that guy with the horns on top of his head, wonder? I don't like the devil. Start using the traps now, maybe? Maybe a couple more circles? Maybe we should start using the traps? What do you guys think? We haven't reached 8 billion people in the world yet. I thought we had like 8.5. I know we were approaching 9 billion, so I thought that meant we were somewhere close in the 8s. When we get that many people, we actually will end up having colonized Mars. Well, who says we haven't already, huh? Bada bing, bada boom. Want him to shoot him.
I knew it.
Work.
Us humans need a cutback on the reproduction. Yeah, that's true. But although, I don't know, this world can handle a lot of people. I think. I mean, U.S. takes up 70% of the world's products. So if we could cut back a little bit just on our ends, I think we could sort of, you know, take care of a lot more people on Earth. I love my dad. That's great, Winter. That's great, man. I'm sorry for whatever I did. Most people don't have the sense of humor I have, so I'm sorry for that, but it's not me who started it, but sorry, I know. Alright, man, well, just remember, whoever it is, I don't care. It doesn't matter what. Just don't start shit with anybody. With anybody. Treat everybody with respect. That's all we have to remember. I knew it would work. All right, everybody in. Oh, I got excited. I thought that was like the end of the round. I actually should be getting a clown round soon. Alright, all the zombies in. Oh, well, didn't want to get hit. Got hit twice there. That's not acceptable. Aw, missed like four of them now. Tight circle, tight circle. Off approves. As is, we should stop the squad too. Yeah, I mean, like, that's exactly. I think we should just, you know, not have squads, not do any of that, because this causes stupid animosity that we don't need to have. Sorry, so we didn't make to put. Kick? What's kick? Stop spamming. What do you mean? What are you spamming? Spot's not spamming. How come we always think everybody's spamming, Winter? You always say spamming. You should stop. What? I didn't eat anything. What? KF squads? What's KF squads? Anyways, guys, whatever you guys think. Just don't want no animosity. Or stress. Just a nice place where people can come, chill out, watch some good zombies gameplay, and hang out with each other. Life is stressful enough, guys. Life is really stressful enough. There's no need to put that same stress, that same worldly stress, into something you actually like doing. Because if you do that, you're just gonna grow up with health issues, man. So, stop freaking out about stuff, get along with everybody, put a little bit more love in your life, and I guess it should work out fine. I should take my own advice. I'm hearing myself talk. Stupid zombies. This is the world longest round ever. Ooh, there's a zombie arm. That was funny. Good vibes. It is a choke. It is a joke. BRB, you gonna do research on Twitch partnership? What, for me? You think I can actually get Twitch partnership? Jeez. We're not that big yet, Mr. Spot, but love you for thinking I'm good enough. I would say I would be good enough if I can get to like 200 on this map, but I don't know if I can get that high.
Stupid zombies!
Da 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 da. boom. That was too much hits. Too close for too... What am I gonna say? Too close for comfort, let's just say that.
I knew it would work.
BRB, okay, I just already read that, don't want to read it twice. Clown's dead. Please listen and stop. You're a cool guy, but Nick doesn't need to the stress of people moaning and being stupid in chat. Just chill out, people. Stick to stream if you want to watch zombies and have a good time and make friends in the community. We all bond over loving zombies. Let's let it stay that way. Stop arguing. Chill out. Why? Is anybody still arguing? You should stop. I don't even think KF Squad. Okay. I guess that's from the past then. You're about too average, so you need to be at top of your game and stay above the negativity. Sideman James, same goes to you, and you're on your last warning now. Okay, thanks. I'm sorry. Yeah, average, so... Dude, it doesn't matter if you're tier 2, bro. If you cause shit in the stream, like, you lose mod, and then you can unsubscribe. That's pretty much how I feel. So, just be careful, bro. Yeah, I like you, man, but... If you come into the stream just to cause shit, then you're not gonna be in the stream anymore. That goes the same thing with Sideman too. I mean, so yeah. Bamba day. Da 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 da. Got your friend request, Jack? I will be accepting that, brother. Probably should start using the traps again. Just to... throwing that mix, like I said earlier, it's just safety. Keep doing the same thing, the zombies are about to figure out your route or whatever, because they run differently sometimes.
Stupid zombies!
Bum 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 bum. Everybody in.
I knew it would work.
Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I wish I had one more quick revive left. Just one more. Damn, this round's still going. I said sorry. See, when you say sorry, you can't say I said sorry. But I'm sorry. Can we delete the squad average to make it better for Nick? Hi, welcome to the stream. Why does somebody come in? Hey, what's up, Jack Walton? How's it going, man? Welcome, welcome, welcome. But yeah, do whatever you guys have to do just to be cool. You know what I mean? Ooh, double hit. Should be close to the end of the round here. Although they do keep getting longer. Yep. Yeah, not the end yet. I'm lying to myself. I thought I killed both those clowns. Boom. May we do EE one night? Maybe a problem that I'm British. No, man. We have travels from the UK as well, man. We get games together all the time. I'm on, you know, pretty much every day. If I'm not playing with viewers, if I'm not playing solo, then I'm playing with viewers, which I'm mostly playing with viewers more than I'm playing solo, so. Viewers, subs, and followers, brother. So we'll definitely get a game in, for sure.
Stupid zombies!
Baby, baby. Night. Boom. Oh, I didn't kill that clown. I can't believe this round's still going. All night. All for freeze. I love zombies. Hey, same here, man. Hey, how's it going? Oh, dude, that name. I can't. Okay, it's green. Okay, Beezy. Sorry, man. Name's hard to see in green. I meant the time difference. Oh, yeah, man, but, you know, doesn't matter. I'm usually either on in the mornings or evenings, so, you know, I'm on a lot. I currently work at work, finish at 6. 6, AM, PM? Well, you're 8 hours ahead of me, so. Right now it's 9 PM for me, so. 3. So it has to be 5 AM for you. So you're off at 6 AM? 1 hour? Nice, man. Well, I'll definitely play. You know, by the time you should be getting home, I play until sometimes 10 or 12, 1 o'clock sometimes. Tough job, but you rock, I'm sure. You're awesome, Travel. Alright. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Bum, 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 bum. I kind of want to use the traps, but then I just have a feeling that the round's almost over. Alright, let's get in. Bum, bum, bum. All right, everybody in. Oh, dude, this round's endless, endless round here. Touch me, man. I didn't see you could touch me. Alright, everybody in. Ooh, three hits. That was bad. Bad move. One spawn behind. Come on, round end. I know you want to. Got that. 1 hour and 28 minutes, I know, Jesus, we haven't even finished 2 rounds yet, 11 p.m. here. Hey, what's up, Oscar? How's it going, man? It's midnight here, nice, you got everybody from around the world, love it, love it. Oh god, is that it? Look guys, it's the end of the round. Oh my god, 45 minutes around. Alright, GG, let me go ahead and get this in here. Two of them. Probably could use more ammo. Yeah, I thought it was clown round. Da-na-na. GG guys, 136. 136. Kills the clowns. That's the best team. Hope I have enough ammo for these clowns. Yay. Alright guys, 136. Well, I'm gonna go take a smoke break because that's long for me. 1 hour straight without having a cigarette. Good night, sweet type. It's 1 hour and 31, so we're averaging about 45 minutes around. Holy shitballs. Anyways, guys, I'll be back. I'm gonna go smoke, and we'll start this up again. BRB. What's up, Captain? Welcome back, bro. Alright, guys, I'm back. Sorry for the wait. Alright, let's do another couple rounds. $136. Bingo. Probably should have been using Electric Cherry all along. Kind of regret that I didn't get it until now. Chat calmed down all of a sudden. Welcome. How you guys doing? Anybody there? I know I am. Let's have one of them. Where's that spot? Blazing? Yeah, where did Blazing go? Why are you crying? Thank you for the host travel, and D-Man, appreciate that, thank you. I know, where's Panda? Oh yeah, I see him in chat though. He's lurking. Panda, panda, panda. Alright guys, give me 1 second. I just want to grab a bottle of water real quick. Give me 1 second, guys. Alright guys, about to start again, sorry about that.
Zombies. Thank you. knew it would work.
Go, Nick. Hype, hype, hype. Nick, I'm going to be listening to your voice while I try to sleep. Okay, sounds good, Travel. Hopefully you get some sleep, and sleepy tight. You know, don't let the bed bugs bite. I'll be muting my mic on and off, but if I see anything to comment to, I'll be talking. It's just my burping has never stopped in 2 days. It's getting annoying. Definitely cheating hours. I'm sorry, forgive me. Don't worry. That's not cheating. It's fine. It's okay. At least you're not used. Deb. Yeah. I guess that's end of game right there. 23 hours and 50 minutes. Ugh, my repulsors didn't work again. Just died, 136. Ugh. Oh well, guys. It was pretty good while it lasted. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Ah, good game. GG. Oh well. How's this? Oh yeah. Not rave. That was a bunch of modders. 346 still, jeez. Anyways, GG guys, GG. Finally though, no rip. GG, thanks guys. Appreciate the GGs. At least we got second place. At least we got second place. Your family have been deprived of the TV for nearly a week. I heard them in the background. No, they have a TV, big screen TV. They're always watching in the background. Well. Oh well. I'll still submit that. That's a good second place. We can update a few things. I just wonder why this hasn't downloaded yet. I think next time I do High Round, though, I gotta not, what's it called? Play online, I'll just do local. They couldn't wait. Shh. You only have to have that too. What? Shh. You only have that too. Which one? Ah, what round did we get to? I forgot. We get to 136, huh? Yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh well. That's fine. Anybody want to do some multiplayer? Oh, wait a second. Did I even get crypto keys? Let's do that. Wait, what's the difference between local and online? Online, local, you can't use any of the fortune cards. You can only use fate, but you don't rank up, like you don't level up at all. You're just playing, like, not on, you know, a connection. You're just playing locally. But if you disconnect your Xbox, like, and then you also could turn off your Xbox and your game would be still saved. See, I only got 34 crypto keys. How's that double crypto keys? Only got 34 crypto keys for for 134 rounds. Ooh, I got Perkin shirt. That's good. RIP GG, Nick. No more suffering F allowed. Not in a bad way. No more suffering. Yeah. Congrats though, Nick. Well, yeah, I appreciate it, man. Appreciate it, guys. Every time you are hit, I don't want to take that chance. One perk insured, guys. That kind of sucks. For that whole game. Six. We got four now. Well, at least we got a few so we can do some EEs. How many reanimates do we have? Yeah, well done, Nick. I just got off Xbox. We could have played Search and Destroy with Winter. And that was so much fun. Search and Destroy? We gotta play some Domination or some Team Deathmatch. Me and Travel invited Average to a party. Now that this game is over, I want to talk about what's been going on. I'll message you on Discord once it's over. Once what's over? Can we set up a group on Discord? Yeah, we can like do like all the mods, and that way we can all kind of discuss things. But we can do that tomorrow, Travel. Like, you can get some sleep. I'll be on like tomorrow morning for sure. And then maybe we can do the Easter egg, or attempt to do the Easter egg or something. Play some Spaceland. I don't know why this video is not downloading. I guess I'll keep letting it try to do what it's doing. Anyways, I want to do some multiplayer. Itching to play multiplayer. Oh, but now that I gotta play Bumper Jumper Tactical. Oh, actually, I gotta end the stream. I forgot. I have to end the stream because I gotta make this a separated one so I can submit it to Zombie Records. But I'm gonna probably play some multiplayer. I guess you guys can have a good night. A bunch of you are probably gonna go to sleep soon anyways. I'm gonna create one tonight if you want me to, so it's ready to go. Yeah. Travel, why don't you get some sleep? We can discuss all this stuff tomorrow. It's not a big deal. Hopefully, we get everything straightened out. Everybody start getting along. Anyways, guys. Good night. Good night, Travel. Good night, Winter.